Allen is bringing back one of his most beloved characters in the spirit of Christmas.
Hey, you're watching Screen Rant, I'm Casey Spivey.
Last Man Standing will feature the return of Tim Allen's character, Tim the Toolman Taylor, from his hit sitcom Home Improvement. Tim the Toolman Taylor was Tim Allen's beloved 90s sitcom character on the ABC series that ran from 1991 to 1999. Home Improvement is widely regarded as one of the best sitcoms of the decade. Allen's new sitcom, Last Man Standing, is headed into its 9th and final season, and it looks like it's planning to go out with a bang. But wait, there's more. The season 9 trailer not only references Home Improvement, it also alludes to Allen's box office hit, The Santa Claus.
I could play Santa Claus.
With its final season, it looks like Last Man Standing is embracing all the 90s nostalgia. Season 9 premieres on January 3rd.
For more breaking news, be sure to keep it right here on Screen Rant. We'll see you next time.